So, here we are, getting some postcards ready to head out into the mail. Perhaps you know, davostory.com/shop, buymeacoffee/davo. I have sets of postcards on offer. This series is paintings of postboxes around the world. Kathmandu, Nepal, Olympia, Greece, Muscat, Oman, and the Vatican, all printed delicately and elegantly on watercolor paper made here in Japan. But first, they need a little bit of extra attention. So, first I take a look and make sure they're all printed nice, of course. And then they get my own special stamp on here. This is Dave's stamp. They have a little label on the back in case you forget where they're from. And once they're all done like that, then I take this piece of handmade paper from Sri Lanka. This is actually made from elephant dung. However, it is not it is not gross. And a little bit of Japanese washi tape that gets connected like that. And then it needs a little stamp to finish it up. How about private and confidential? Then everyone comes with a special little card. It's a little something to say thanks. But it shouldn't be the same one as that's in there. It should be a little something special and different, right? How about, this is from the coastline of southern Spain. Let's put that in there. Because these colors kind of match up. So we'll stick that in there and make it a set. Now, I've got almost all these sets together. This one has a funicular with it. That one a bit of Portugal. This one here with has Christopher Columbus in Barcelona. This one a dock in Malaysia. And this one another southern near Sitges, Spain here. I just like pairing them up. It's all the same set of four postcards all wrapped up together. Oh, get all excited. Then each one gets a little special note here on my letterhead. In this case, the wonder of postal good times begins with someone wonderful to write to. Thanks for joining in the time travel. Fondly, Devo, with my D stamp and some little flourish. And that was done with my calligraphy pen and some brown ink. Then the final step is getting envelopes ready, which I will do, well, I'm not sure which pen. I think I'll probably use my Devo 50 Sailor brand made in Hiroshima fountain pen for that. And then in some cases, I think I have some sepia toned time traveler postcards. In some cases for folks I know, I'll throw one of those in as a little extra for other people. Well, I have a whole little box of extra treats in here to throw in to make it a little extra deluxe. I also have a limited edition, because most of these now are at Matt Kobayashi's goat farm, but I have a few more of these with the today a letter written as you ate a peach in last weekend's sun. This is my painting that was on display in Shibuya. So I have those as well. The important thing is I'm having a great time hanging out here with my calligraphy pen and the ink, making postcards now available at davostory.com/shop. And you can get a set shipped anywhere in the world, each made with love and affection. Also art dossiers, which means a whole variety of odds and ends of different things. But I'm having a great time doing this. So do come along.